Tokyo City like a big playground, when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat, blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat. But he ran out of bullets and he ran away, because Optimus Prime came to save the day. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Took a bite out of Optimus Prime, like Scruff McGruff took a bite out of crime. And then Shaq came back covered in a tire track, but Jackie Chan jumped out and landed on his back. And Batman was injured and trying to get steady when Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete. But suddenly something caught his leg and he tripped. Indiana Jones took him out with his whip. Then he saw Godzilla sneaking up from behind, and he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, cause Batman stole it and he shot and he missed, and Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist. Then he jumped in the air and he did a somersault while Abraham Lincoln tried to pull faults onto Optimus Prime, but they collided in the air. Then they both got hit by a Care Bear stare. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown. Angels sang out in an immaculate chorus. Down from the heavens descended Chuck Norris, who delivered a kick which could shatter bones into the crotch of Indiana Jones, who fell over on the ground, writhing in pain as Batman changed back into Bruce Wayne. But Chuck saw through his clever disguise, and he crushed Batman's head in between his thighs. Then Gandalf the Grey and Gandalf the White and Monty Python and the Holy Grail's Black Knight and Benito Mussolini and the Blue Meanie and Cowboy Curtis and John B. the Genie, Robocop, the Terminator, Captain Kirk and Darth Vader, Lo Pan, Superman, every single Power Ranger, Bill S. Preston and Theodore Logan, Spock, The Rock, Doc Ock and Hulk Hogan all came out of nowhere lightning fast, and they kicked Chuck Norris in his cowboy ass. It was the bloodiest battle that the world ever saw, with civilians looking on in total awe. The fire raged on for a century, many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood. The rest saw their better, Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.
As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Fool, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699. We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. A churn butter once or twice, living in an Amish paradise. It's hard work and sacrifice, living in an Amish paradise. We sell quilts at discount price, living in an Amish paradise. A local boy kicked me in the butt last week. I just smiled at him and I turned the other cheek. I really don't care, in fact I wish him well. cause I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. But I ain't never punched a tourist, even if he deserved it. An Amish with a tool, you know that's unheard of. I never wear buttons, but I got a cool hat, and my homies agree I really look good in black, fool. If you come to visit, you'll be bored to tears. We haven't even paid the phone bill in 300 years. But we ain't really quaint, so please don't point and stare. We're just technologically impaired. There's no phone, no lights, no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be. We've been spending most of our lives living in an Amish paradise. We're just plain and simple guys living in an Amish paradise. There's no time for sin and vice living in an Amish paradise. We don't fight, we all play nice living in an Amish paradise. Hitching up the buggy, churning lots of butter. Raise the barn on Monday, soon I'll raise another. Think you're really righteous? Think you're pure in heart? Well, I know I'm a million times as humble as thou art. I'm the pious guy the little omelets wanna be like, on my knees day and night, scoring points for the afterlife. So don't be vain, and don't be whiny, or else my brother, I might have to get medieval on your hiney. We've been spending most of our lives.
Hey girl, you know our economy's in the toilet, but I'm still gonna treat you right.
I said you can have whatever you like.
You like.
I said you can have whatever you like.
You like.
Yeah,
yeah.
Tater tots, cold duck on ice.
Ice.
And we can clip coupons all night. And baby, you can have whatever you like.
You like.
I said you can have whatever you like.
You like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Take you out for dinner anywhere that you please. Like Burger King or Mickey D's, and baby, you can have whatever you like.
You like.
I said you can even have the large fries.
Large fries.
Yeah,
yeah.
Baby, you should know I'm really quite a sweet guy. When I buy you bathroom tissue, I always get the 2-ply. One of you can get it, my dear. I got my Costco membership card right here. Yeah, you like top ramen. Need top ramen. Got a cupboard full of them. I'll keep them coming. You want it, I gotta go get it. Just heat it. Dump the flavor packet on it and eat it. Pork and beans and minute rice.
And
we can play cribbage all night. And baby, you can have whatever you like.
If you like.
I said you can have whatever you like.
If you like.
Yeah. I can take you to the laundromat downtown. And watch all the clothes go round and round. And baby, we can go wherever you like.
If you like.
I said we can go wherever you like.
If you like.
Yeah. Hi, shorty, I know. If you had some lipo, you could be second runner up Miss Ohio. $7 bills rolled inside my plastic billfold. Buy you a bagel even if it isn't day old. And you never ever gotta wear your sister's old clothes. Long as I'm still assistant manager at Kinko's. Cut your hair with scissors and a soup bowl. You ain't gotta pay me, that's the way that I roll. My chick can have what she want. At Walmart she can pick out anything she want. I know, girl, you ain't never had a man like that who doesn't make you buy generic products.